alkaloid. It doesn't matter. It has a new unknown compound in it, now known, salvorine alpha. And the interesting thing about salvorine alpha is we have in this country what's called a structural near relatives or cogener law, which says if a compound is a structural near relative, isomer, enantiomer, or stereoisomer of an illegal compound, then it too can be made illegal. Salvia divinorum doesn't fit this description. So here's the deal. Hallucinations.